Let's see what's going on here. Gotcha.
Tucker, I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit, Tucker? Alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rose, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way. Rose, slow down, I just want to talk.
Yeah? Oh, what Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Fuck your ass! I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez!
Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates of Alki's
sense. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's
please,
alive?
Man. Come on,
did
please.
He have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please,
yeah,
please,
alive.
We rode together,
if
remember?
You, that
you
way,
and me,
Alki,
we were friends!
You better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please, please!
Hey,
I don't want to die.
You there?
Don't leave me out here! Come on,
crazy
untie
question.
Me!
Any
idea where...
Oh, damn you!
Thunder egg?
God damn you!
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Done. Okay, here we go. Here's the generator. Out of gas. Of course. Fuel, yes. Needed this. Good. God damn it. Fuse blown. No, no, it's back that way. And we got green lights. Green lights are good. Power's off. Figures. Where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Wait, no, not this way. It feels, yes. Now we're in business. do it.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Finally. Shut the hell up. Yes. Finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there.
Shit! Now!
Another Nero injector. Good. Steroids. Is that what this shit is?
What are you talking about? I don't understand.
Like Boozer said, hell of a way to go, backed up at these checkpoints, waiting to die. Shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
It's okay. Opening the gate.
I've been pretty busy the past few days.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
That's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
been out in the shit for a while.
Hey, yeah. I'm tired.
Jack used to say the best alarm clock was the sun shining on.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Shit. Come on, think.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go. That's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here!
Wait, stop!
Oh, come on, the water's gonna be great!
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush him.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here.
Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No. If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Aw, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you, as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Sorry, I'm a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Yeah. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But if like the lavender brings something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it. You're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Moose, man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, now. Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Oh, Moose, man. Yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out. To the roof? How do I get in there?
old Nero death trains. Yeah, that was a real good idea, digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out here.
Nothing like scrap.
make something out of this. Okay, let's see what we got in here.
Yeah, I can always use this.
Yes, neural ejector. Yeah, that's the stuff.
Light it up.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mound. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.